extremism and extremist ideology. Views and conduct, views and conduct run counter to everything which can actually tear at the fabric of who we are as an institution.